This video may not be polished enough to your taste. Museums grade video costs accordingly. Up to you. I decided what I can afford and present true. This is my journey to get a meaningful, significant, valuable, substantial work of art that's going to stay with me and my family for generations to come, and its value will increase substantially. We'll reveal that at the first part of On General Description of the Art Market, Harsh Reality of Today. Then describe what kind of art I was looking for and my findings. Final part will present you with a special significant art piece. Stay tuned. Note, this video was made mainly exploring a site of an exhibition at a virtual museum of Lorberboim, and then a special work of art will be presented fully in natural room daylight. Text and voice, no AI, live voice, not manipulated in any way, and is all true, genuine, and totally sincere. As I like anything true and real, meaningful, not polluted art world, and so much fake all over the place, like a stupid NFT smiling ape and the like, you got the idea. A classic painting does mean that you want to watch classic art painting you can enjoy, admire, explore, and find all deep and interesting visions, layers, and levels to discover. Never thought of, and always enjoy this, then rather of just a commercial and industrial picture that you are tired, fed up, and trash it, and you buy another one for pennies. If you are like me, sick and fed up with the modern questionable art, total commercial world that has become the arena of fake art and fashions that pop up like new soap bubbles, something like NFT, AI, as well as any other fashionable that will pop up next, and computer generated in 1 second, and you are get tired of it just after a few minutes. The fashions change from 1 minute to another. End of part one. I am like Diogenes, the Greek philosopher. Seek for the truth. I saw it on an oil classic painting that drove me to start a quest on finding a real classical masterpiece. No fake, no fashion, nothing at the art market of today that is real scheme that is operating to selling the unsuspecting buyer to buy whatever they can push them, charging enormous amount of money, and don't think about what you really get. Think about it. Started to explore modern art market, learned about all the schemes and outcomes. I understand that I'm sure not after buying any fashion in art dig classic art that will always be relevant and true. I also learned the difference between what the artist get for his work and what the final price that the client pay. As I said, I'd rather have on my walls a real, true, meaningful art object that will sure won all appreciation and grow in value in the years to come, and learn about the artist and his work. Imagine that you are interested in your Jewish roots, glory, heritage of rabbis, scientists, physicians, scientists, and in your exploration for a very special painting that portrays the Jewish way of life, identity of centuries passed by the virtual interior of a Jewish scholar room in the style of old masters that was common in the Netherlands. In this fantasy of yours, of course, you dream of works of Rembrandt or even Vermeer, like as in the astronomer painting by Vermeer. Although you know it's dream of some tens or hundreds of millions of dollars fit for oil milliardaires. But as you feel the strong attraction of your Jewish roots, you set out on a mission determined to find such a painting. You start in Manhattan, New York, tour at high-end respectable galleries. You stumble upon a gallery that display photos in that style of the old masters from the Dutch Golden Age at the time, admiring and examining paintings. A sophisticated upscale representative from the gallery will discreetly approach you and would like to know how he can help you and your interest. You tell him in detail what you hope to find. He explains to you that this is a very specific and rare niche of painting, since the Jews at that time were not interested in art buying a painting to hanging on their residence, as it contradicts the Jewish religion. But surprisingly, he has a work that might meet those requests, though paintings on the subject are extremely rare, but at high demand and very sought after, because many Jews nowadays can afford and are highly interested in their heritage. End of part 2. Video from this point, I close up of the facsimile of this painting. As the printing photos approached, you are fascinated. He points out that this painting, in addition of being of top quality, is extremely rare. He draws your attention to the perfection, the harmony, the energy, the perfect balance between the light and the shadow, the depth and the realistic feeling that you are actually inside the room. Special subjects in the paintings, which the artist included in many of his works, are characterized by a special lighting, usually from a kerosene lamp, and the dance of the light and shadow among the items in the painting, especially the ancient maps, mainly of Jerusalem, as well as the Holy Land, painted very meticulously, as well as the map of the Holy Land, and so several other ancient maps rolled up on the chair and on the side of the table. The table is covered with a tablecloth that is actually a carpet, painted in great detail with a play of light and shadow. There are some Jewish books spread out on the table, open. A kerosene lamp on the table gives lighting to the whole room and creates a special atmosphere, a play of light and shadow. The special items on the table, the chandelier hanging from the ceiling, and the flooring of the room that gives depth to the picture. You want to know more details and is it authentic? Yes, the painting is very special, and to your surprise, the painter is still alive. He is an active painter, and a meeting in his studio can be arranged. One more major aspect of the investment advantage side of this artist painting, in particular of the artist, is besides being very rare, they are now subject to higher demand, as this particular niche of Jewish paintings theme is becoming more and more sought after, and they are highly rare, so they enjoy highly demand and price rising, and have a very good aspect of investment. He also points out such paintings are, beside being very rare, they are subject to many forgeries. But for this artist paintings, you have the artist himself to authenticate that the paintings is indeed authentic and original, and of excellent quality, of course. The painting is distinguished by a special technique of the artist that follows the 17th century guidelines. Techniques and most materials allows the viewer to feel the room in a special way, and its depth and its air and its energy. And he goes about the technical details of the drawing. The work was painted over 50 years ago and took about 3 months work to paint. The canvas is pure linen. The artist stretches himself and coated it with several layers of traditional gesso coating he concocted himself, including both old-fashioned carpenter's glue and the white titanium. Next on it, there are layers of burnt umber, and on it he painted the drawing in white tempera color with titanium white, which gives the painting the unique special highlights, lighting that is typical tradition of the painting of the period of the meticulous old masters. Only then comes the process of painting the drawing itself in many layers of transparent oil color on the tempera drawing base. This is how a very special play of colors and a very clear sense of reality is created. As the painting is painted with the best materials, it can survive many hundreds of years without wearing out and without fading. It should be pointed out that this, his using of top quality extra durability materials, this work will not have the disastrously fate of the Vermeer paint of Girl with a Flute that was ruined after so many restoring cycles, as happened so many times. Now asking for the price tag, the gallery points out that at this point level, paintings get price tag about 6 up to 7 figures or more. Now you say that you must consider things. Now, I have this artist's name. So I googled, had a really eye-opening conversation. The video from this point is from his artist's studio. I asked him, where are you located? And he said, oh, I am in paradise now. What do you mean? Simply, as I try to learn from the best in anything, just following Claude Monet lifestyle way. I located myself in Chiang Mai, Thailand. Just paradise on earth for me. I told him about my quest and he said, you have the timing. He haven't been selling anything until now. he realized to learn how the commercial art market operates, and he didn't want to be part of this scam. Don't believe? Just check the facts for yourself. Use Google and YouTube how the art market is working, especially too for the modern and famous items. I don't call this art. That sells even for hundreds of millions of dollars. You look with open mind and eyes at those items and you ask yourself, what the fuck? Why would anybody buy this shit at those prices? And then, you know, for more details, he recommended me to watch the special professional video that the Lorberboim Museum produced on him and that project in general. Now, he told me, this painting in particular you ask about received the most interest, many inquiries and attempts to purchase it from me. But I always rejected those attempts because it is truly one of the most prominent in my collection. And I have a special connection to it because it reminds me of my Jewish identity and heritage of hundreds of years ago. That painting that catches your attention and you are very much attracted, then you discover the reality that the gallery take away more than half the price they demand. He points out that since until now he didn't sell any of his paintings, so they are not in the market yet. Now he is on the project of creating a special museum to exhibit all his life paintings, and this painting is planned to be at the highest icons end of his museum. As reality, he feels his pictures have to have a proper price tag. He plans to allow admirers to purchase special top quality printed facsimile editions of this painting, numbered and signed by the artist himself, and sometimes you can ask to make some corrections and variations on each of those paintings facsimile for about 4 to 5 figure price. I was heartily invited to visit at the artist's studio. Welcome at a special prearranged visit schedule. After sell and return policy? Possible. Ask for details. The painting that is presented in this video is an actual print adopted and filmed on a smartphone Xiaomi.